and the person who died after a crash involving a train and vehicle in Clay County last Friday has been identified. According to Clay County Sheriff's Department, Nathan Shum died when his vehicle hit a train. The crash occurred near Road 318 and Road P around 5 p.m.